Good evening and welcome to our fall band concert. Our first song is a Paso Doble Spanish March. We learned that this song was traditionally played as bullfighters would enter the bull ring. My name is Paige McLean and I am part of the trumpet section.
This song. One version tells the tale of a Highlander who wants to spend time with his true love at the shore of Loch Lomond, but due to enlistment and war, knows he will never be with her again. The second version tells the tale of an underground route called the Low Road. This road was taken by fairies to bring the souls of Scottish soldiers who died in foreign lands back home. My name is Tiffany Slushler, and I'm part of the trombone section.
Thank you.
bird is loyal because they mate for life, strong because they fly for hundreds of miles without tiring, and happy because many fables say this bird can live 1,000 years. This animal symbolizes loyalty, strength, and happiness. My name is Mia Burns, and I'm a part of the saxophone section. Or Peace to All Nations. We hope you enjoy. My name is Zoe Beimark, and I'm a part of the flute section.
Thank you.
Throughout this work. The first theme was originally a love ballad, but it had many sets of lyrics to reflect loss of homeland, desire for freedom, and even a voice for women's rights. The melody itself is simplistic, but the backgrounds are very complex. The second theme is an original theme created by our composer. He uses extensive ornamentation, which is often a characteristic of Middle Eastern music. Our third theme translates to Clock from India, which is a song that tells of an Arabic marketplace where merchants are calling out to potential customers. We hope you enjoy. My name is Sophia, and I'm a part of the tenor saxophone section.
returning home from foreign wars. We hope you enjoy this instrumental arrangement of Homeward Bound. My name is Luciana, and I'm a part of the oboe section.
Thank you. final selection for the evening is called Ireland, of Legends and Lore. Our composer has chosen three castles and or colorful characters from Irish history and folklore and put their stories to music, creating three main sections. In Miss Rhodes-Lundgren's Crazy History Lessons, we learned about Brian Boru, who in the year 1001 or 1002 was responsible for the most notable instance of battle chivalry in Irish history. This march can be heard in the 6-8 bounce after the opening section. The second section is based upon a romantic legend at Caracalli Castle. A woman named Grace O'Malley went on a romantic crusade with a lad named Richard Burke. Richard had inherited his family's castle, and gaining this castle was Grace's ultimate goal. The poor fellow married her for love, but Grace accepted him on condition that the marriage could be terminated by either party after 1 year. They both agreed, and at the end of the year, Grace shouted, "I dismiss you," from the upper castle's window. Of course, she gained his fortresses. The final section is based upon the multiple attacks and battles on Cahare Castle. My name is Mara Dodge, and I am part of the euphonium section.